started out as an architecture student, and going into my sophomore year, I actually decided to change my major into construction engineering, technology, and management. That decision was based primarily on what I wanted to do as a career. And there's design work, there's engineering, there's problem solving, there's a social aspect to construction. It's a very diverse major that really engages you in many different facets. The range of types of companies. I've done a custom home builder internship there as a project management intern. The second one I did was as a designer, actually, for a truss and floor system engineering company. What we did there was manufacture and design truss systems for residential and commercial homes and buildings. And then lastly, my most recent internship was with a company here in Southfield that did civil engineering and land development work, and I was part of a group that did strictly construction management for a national land developer called Sun Communities. Internships are very important in terms of the experience they supply you. They give you a lot of practical learning. The industry surrounding this campus and the school is pretty phenomenal, and it really, I've never had an issue finding a job, getting an interview. I've only went to one career fair, and that was just based off interest when I was already working at a different employer. And that was just, it led to me where I am now, and each year I've had a different employer. That's not by force, but that's by decision. Kind of because I wanted to be a jack of all trades, and I wanted to try something different every year while I still have the opportunity and the excuse of, I'm in school. I want to get my experiences in while I still can.